Hi friends, happy Wednesday. I hope you guys all had a good night. So this week we have been learning about the life cycle of a butterfly. We've talked about caterpillars. We talked about where they live, what they eat. So I thought we could make a necklace of the life cycle of a butterfly, which is very cool. So what we're going to need is green construction paper to make our green leaves. We're going to need yarn or string, whatever you guys have. We need glue. And we need different type of pastas. And I'm going to tell you why. So to label each life cycle, this is computer paper. I just hole punched it. Is going to represent the egg. The rotini is going to represent the caterpillar. The shell pasta is going to represent the chrysalis. And the bow tie pasta is going to represent the butterfly. And what I would like the kids to do is to paint the pasta. And I did that, and I will show you an example of one. This is the chrysalis. I'm going to use orange. And I'm just going to color. I know it's okay if we get messy. We'll clean up later. And I'm going to put it on the side to dry. Now I'm going to color. I'm going to show you another. I'm going to color the butterfly. I'm going to color the butterfly purple. Just paint. Okay, put it to dry. Okay. Now, we have to make labels for the life cycle. So you could just grab white construction paper and write out. The kids can help write out egg, caterpillar, chrysalis, and butterfly. Okay, so we have to make holes on the top of the leaves so they can go through the yarn, just like this. Okay. Now, what I want us to do while our pasta is drying, I want my friends to glue the labels on each leaf. Okay, so I'm going to start. Remember, we only need dots of glue. Pat, pat, pat. So the egg is first, then it's the caterpillar. Then it's the chrysalis. Then it's the butterfly. Okay, just like that. Make sure that it's glued on tight so our labels don't come off later on. Okay. Now, I'm going to glue my egg. I'm going to put a little dot of glue, very tiny. And I'm going to put my egg down, just like that. Okay, now I'm going to do my caterpillar. I painted mine earlier so they can dry. I wanted to show you guys. If the glue doesn't hold down the pasta, you guys can use tape. Just gonna use tape because I want to show you guys how it's gonna look on you guys. Then I'm going to glue my chrysalis. So I need some glue here. And I'm gonna who my crystal is. Okay, and now I'm going to glue my butterfly. Just going to add tape so they don't fall off when I show you guys. Okay, so now they're all, my pasta is on my leaf. Now I'm going to put it through my string. Just like this. This is a very good way for the kids to work on their fine motor skills. So first is the egg, then it's the caterpillar. Now we're gonna put the chrysalis, then the butterfly. So friends, this is what our necklace is supposed to do. I'm going to put it on me. Well done. Okay, I have my life cycle necklace. And if you guys have straws, you can use that to separate each leaf so it can represent the life cycle. I don't have straws. So I just use tape to separate them. But let's see. A butterfly starts off first as an egg, then a caterpillar, then a chrysalis, and then our beautiful butterfly. Okay, friends, I hope you enjoyed this activity. I enjoyed it. Have fun. I miss you guys all so much, and I hope to see you soon. Bye, friends.